An awe-inspiring, record-shattering performance today from another initial public offering. It was, of course, an internet stock and a company run by who else? A couple of 20-somethings. TheGlobe.com today surged more than 600%. Yes, that's 600%. It was an incredible showing for a tiny New York company that had scrapped its IPO just 2 months ago. Terry Keenan has more.
2 months ago, Todd Kreiselman and Stephen Paterno couldn't get their feet in the door. The IPO for their internet upstart had to be scrapped in the dark market days of September. But today, the 24 and 25-year-olds had the world at their feet, as TheGlobe.com punctuated the return of internet mania with a debut that was truly out of this world. Priced at $9 a share, the stock opened at more than 10 times that price, before closing up 54.5, a record-breaking first-day gain of 600%. Even NASDAQ officials had a tough time explaining the frenzy.
My responsibility is to help you understand and analyze the forces of what's driving your stock price. And I said, wait, hold on. I have no idea what's driving your stock price, but it's just terrific.
The company, which calls itself an online community with advertisers such as Coca-Cola and Sony, was started in 1995 when the two were still students at Cornell. At one point today, the company was worth almost $1 billion.
I've had the privilege of having two young men to be associated with who are geniuses, and they really have captured the imagination of the public, and millions of people are coming to TheGlobe.com.
It also captured the imagination of investors and day traders, some of whom paid about 1,000 times sales for the privilege of owning shares in the online upstart.
I think there is a phenomenon going on the internet, of internet day traders, who instead of going to their local casino, sit down in front of their PC and trade all day. And frankly, it's very easy for us Wall Street types to be critical and condescending. They've made money.
To put TheGlobe.com's valuation into perspective, if Walmart were trading at the same multiples of sales, it would have a market capitalization of $72 trillion, or more than three times the GDP of the entire world, or should I say globe. Jan?
Unbelievable.
And people that bought at the high today lost money.
Yeah, the stock closed down 30-35% from its highs of the day, traded as high as 97. Lots of churning. 15 million shares traded, only 3 million were offered.
Several times, selling the stock and buying it again.
Exactly.
Thanks, Terry.